over the last 3 years طلعت لتوصل 100%، يعني ناخذ شوية كريدت يعني، ولكن انت الكريدت كله لكم ولدينا وللتدريب ولدراستكم، وانتم اصلا يعني نوعيتكم نعرف يعني نتعامل معكم يعني very smart، يعني you are very smart people، فما شاء الله عنكم مبروك، يعني شيء عجيب يعني. من قارنكم بالامريكان ما في بروجرام هون 100% time، يعني ما عشان انتم شفتوا الداتا او لا، يعني فهمت علي كيف؟ اذا معنا وقت بآخر بورجيكم السلايد يعني اللي احنا عملناه لنشوف البروجرس تبعكم خلال الثلاث سنين اربع سنين. ابدعتم كلكم يعني مزبطين يعني ما شاء الله. فمش عارف تدرسوا من مكان معين يعني، او انه كيف يعني كيف بتحضروا الامتحان؟
كم كذا مكان بس اكثر شيء يعني بورد بيسك وبنشوف الاكثر باس ميديسن.
ايش باس ميديسن هذا؟
بريتش حكيم
بريتش. حلو يعني طبعا قراءه الاسئله اكثر شيء بفيد في الامتحانات، هذا كلام يعني عادي واحد يقرا التكست ويحفظه بس ما يعملش كويس في الاكزام. الاسئله بتعلمك على ماذا يدور الكلام، من اين تؤكل الكتف، what are they talking about، يعني what are the common themes of questions. فعشان هيك هاي المحاضره تبعت اليوم بلشت الثلاث اسئله، خلينا نبلش by the way، لانه انا عم بحاول احكي لكم when it comes to back pain و neck pain في الالدرلي what they are trying to ask about، يعني you need to know what are the common syndromes اللي هم بدهم يعني يكون عارفهم وتفرق بينهم. مهم. والجرياتريكس مش لحالكم الكل، they don't score well in geriatrics، لأن الجرياتريكس موضوع أنا عملت فيه fellowship one year، يعني ما بشتغل هون جرياتريكس ولكن فادني في الـ ICU لأنه تلتين الـ ICU جرياتريكس هون، ولكن أنا شغلي الأساسي critical care، ولكن عملت بورد في الجرياتريكس. فالسنة هذه اللي تدربت فيها يعني كان إشي جديد totally ما تعلمتوش الميديسن يعني، I did not يعني used to score well في الـ وأنا medicine resident في الجرياتريكس. ف we'll try to go over teaching you about history of symptoms و characteristics of each etiology of back pain. كمان how to address it في the physical exam, في the labs, في the imaging, or how to differentiate between them with treatment. يعني what do you do for those patients? كمان we're gonna go give you a brief introduction and a slide or two to go over the causes of back pain. اللي هم systemic causes, lumbar spine stenosis, sciatica, unstable lumbar spine, osteoporotic vertebral compression fracture, osteoporotic sacral fractures. How to do the assessment, we're gonna go over history, physical, labs, imaging, all management تبعهم يعني. وكمان if we have time we'll talk about the neck pain, but the 90% of the talk is about the back pain. Did you read the questions? I sent it on WhatsApp group. Did you have the time to read it, guys?
A 78
year old. اقرا على الجروب. اتس اوكي، وديتهم على الواتساب اذا حد يعني اساس تقراوهم ما نضيعش وقت عليهم، بس يعني جو اهيد اقراوا ونجاوب على السريع. تفضل اقرا يا اسيا. تفضل.
78 year old thin woman has acute lower back pain that began when she tried to open a stuck window. The pain is so severe that she had difficulty standing or sitting. The pain lessens when she lies down and increases when she rolls to the side. It does not radiate to her leg. On physical examination she has, there is marked tenderness in the mid-lumbar spine area, moderate paravertebral muscle spasm in the lumbar region. Bilateral straight leg tests are normal. The patient has full motor strength of the proximal and distal muscle of both lower legs. Radiograph of the lumbar spine showed diffuse disc space narrowing and vertebral osteophytosis through the lumbar region. هلا what is the most likely diagnosis herniated lumbar disc instability of the lumbar spine lumbar spine stenosis vertebral compression fracture rupture abdominal aortic aneurysm هلا حكيم صراحة ماشي كثير مع compression fracture كمان
لا 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 يعني I think we're gonna come back to this question at the end. But that's all I need from you. Vertebral compression fracture. You're right. You're correct. We'll come back to the question. يعني dissect it in detail at the end. Inshallah. طيب حد تاني يقرأ السؤال اللي بعده.
77-year-old man comes to the office because of 12-month history of pain over the posterior aspect of his right calf. After a balloon standing or walking. At first, the pain occurred only after the patient walked 10 to 12 blocks, but it now occurs after he walks this than a block. He also has pain with standing more than 10 minutes. The pain is relieved immediately with sitting. On physical exam, pulses are full in both legs, the skin is normal, and bilateral straight leg raised tests are normal. There is good mobility of both hips without pain. There is mild weakness of the right grade 2 extensor, right hip abductor, and right hip extensor. Radiography of the lumbar spine shows diffuse degenerative change of the lumbar disc and facet joints. There is evidence of mild fracture of the right hip. What is the most likely cause of the patient pain? Bone or joint disease of the head, vascular insufficiency, lumbar spine stenosis, gluteal cyst, metastatic cancer to the bone. Lumbar spine stenosis.
You are correct. مزبوط. مزبوط. Well, mashallah, you didn't need this talk. خلاص يعني ما, I think we'll just end it with socialize after these questions. خلاص نروح. طيب كمان حدا يقرأ السؤال الثالث وبدنا حدا من البنات لأ أنا دائما بتعرفوني بنفعش نقعد ورا هيك أو خليكم قاعدين ورا بس اقرأ واحد من البنات تفضلوا.
23-year-old woman comes to the office because of pain in her right shoulder for the past 6 weeks. The pain is often worse when she wakes up in the morning and with prolonged sitting and standing. Lying down leave the bed, she feels the spasm and stiffness in her right shoulder. The pain bothers her, particularly when she backs her car out of the driveway in the morning. She has had no systemic symptoms. In physical examination, there is good mobility of the right shoulder with no pain. The patient has moderate spasm and tenderness in right trapezius region. Asymmetric loss of movement of the cervical spine and mild weakness of the right elbow extensor and right finger abductor. The most likely cause of this patient's pain, fibromyalgia, prostate cancer, in the right scapula, retentive cuff pain, tendonitis of the right shoulder, acromioclavicular disease of the right shoulder, cervical disc disease.
Rotator cuff. It is not rotator cuff, but we'll come back to this question at the end. We'll go over. بس أنا كل فكرة أبلش بأسئلة to stimulate you and to tell you what you need to focus on when we go through the slides. طيب. هلا ال back pain في ال elderly. هو third most common reason for their visits. يعني هنا في أمريكا أول شيء أكثر شيء بيجي له elderly patients في concerns about dementia, not necessarily dementia, concerns. بعدين بيجوا لل falls وال fall syndrome يعني و like musculoskeletal. But the low back pain أو back pain in general بيكون the third most common reason. But it's very important topic يعني بيسأل عنه في الexams. Well, most common cause usually degenerative conditions of the spine. Degenerative conditions. فطبعاً هنحكي إنه disc bulging of disc disease هذا is unknown في the elderly. مش موجود. Whenever you see it, it's wrong يعني. It's not the وكمان في الالدرلي they don't like to start with يعني CT scan MRI. These are like يعني big rules في ال, when you answer the questions يعني. You always go with radiograph, always go with pain management at the beginning, avoid physical therapy at the beginning لحتى البين يروح. Degenerative condition, don't go for surgery. These are the big rules يعني, إلا إذا كان في يعني stenosis يعني lumbar spine stenosis. طيب less common causes such as tumor, نحكي عنهم infections and visceral lesions بيكون referred pain يعني, أو mets metastatic disease. هذا بيكون بده require emergent treatment وبده attention يعني, ما بسفعش تروح المريض تقول له مسكنات وريح حالك متحركش وخد نسميهم corsets و braces هذول المشدات يعني. Imaging of lumbar spine commonly shows anatomic abnormalities. Very very important. يعني أنت إذا بتجيب ميت مريض يعني elderly وعطلهم lumbosacral spine X-ray يعني, يعني نصهم بيطلع عندهم findings not related to their pain, not related to any complaints يعني, ما مش عم بشكو من إشي أصلاً. فهذا المريض لما بيجيك في low back pain عادي تشوف عنده hip problem بس ما لهاش علاقة في الباك pain اللي هو جاي فيه. عادي الكات سكان يورجيك osteophytes يورجيك أشياء ما عادي ما لهاش علاقة. فدائما يعني اعمل reconcile the symptoms or physical findings مع الايميجينج. الايميجينج عادة بتكون distraction لك في الquestion, بيورجيك أشياء تانية ما لهاش علاقة في البرزنتيشن. فلازم تشوف شو ال characteristics of the symptoms. هل السؤال بيكون مين اللي مركز على الشغلة هاي. طيب نبلش في systemic causes of back pain. Tumors or infections of the spine. هذا مهم يعني, ركز في ال presentation. بيكون insidious onset وبكون more persistent with time يعني بيزيد over time ومش بروح وبيجي المرض. وصل له وقت بيكون, بيكونش يعني يومين ثلاث, بيصل له وقت. وهذا ما لهش علاقة في يعني في البوزيشن يعني, مش بيوجع لما بيوقف أو بيقعد أو بيروح لليمين أو الشمال. ف it's non-positional associated with systemic symptoms عادة يعني, خاصة الانفكشن بكون عندهم you know fever or chills, rigors or other symptoms. وهذا البين بكون موجود even at night. مهم انه لانه هذا constant pain موجود, ما لهش علاقة في التعب وفي المشي وفي في الحركة يعني. الvertebral infection هذا بكون الانفكشن focal على spine. ف in addition to the fever بيكون في ان اكزام بيحكي لك في تندرنس على one spot يعني. والابر لامبر والثوراسيك سباين يعني they are the main areas, lower thoracic يعني, upper lumbar lower thoracic is where most commonly يعني infections happen في ال vertebral infection. وهذا البين non-positional, it's always there يعني, ما إلوش علاقة في انك bending, extension, flexion, ما إلو علاقة, بس تندر في تندر بوينت ده يعني. الفيسرال بين هذا ريفيرد بين, ريفيرد بين للباك. فبكون ما في بوزيشنال تشينجز برضه في الفيسرال بين يعني. تخيل واحد عنده مثلا اورتيك دايسكشن او انيوريزم يعني ابدون اورتيك انيوريزم, ما له علاقه نايم صاحب بيوجع يعني. ف والاكزام تبع السباين نفسه نورمال يعني, لما يكون الإكزام السباين حكى لك نورمال, لا في تندرنس ولا في رينج اوف موشن ايشوز ولا ولا ولا, والبين كونسيستنت وبيزيد مع الوقت, هذا بيكون فيسرال يعني, اما في ابدومينال كانسر او اورتيك انيوريزم او شيء لايك ذس. ف وهذا دائما ما بينفع المريض تروحه على البيت يعني. المريض اللي عنده انفكشن او تيومر او فيسرال بين هذا بده مور ورك اب يعني, وعلى الاغلب بتبلش باكس راي بس بده كات سكان وترول اوت يعني انفكشنز يو نو وتيومرز. فذاتس سيستميك كوز اوف باك بين. نحكي على اللمبر سباينال ستينوسيس يعني, يو جاد ذا كويشن رايت انتو. هذه فيها اللمبر سباينال ستينوسيس از يو نو في كلاسيك حتى في يعني, اتس ايلدرلي كونديشن بس كان بي في اليونج ادلتس بتشوفوه كثير. فالفليكشن اوف ذا سباين ريليف سيمتومز فيري امبورتنت. يعني المريض بيحب يطلع طلوع بس بيكره ينزل نزول, يعني going downhill لانه بيكون الباك ستريت, they cannot do this, and anytime they extend the back that hurts. فيعني البين بيجي على الاكستنشن ريليف باي فليكشن, هذا يعني هالمارك. كمان البين از عادي يكون في الباك بس عايز ينزل على الليج, يعني زي السياتيكا, يعني الساكرال spinal stenosis, lumbosacral spinal stenosis بيعمل sciatica symptoms عادي. والsymptoms are usually progressive and consistent, بس إلهم positional changes, هذا الكي يعني. There is usually exam findings بيكون weakness في distal والproximal muscles of the legs and hip, يعني مش بس nerve roots L4, 5 و S1 هذول, يعني they affect small muscles of the foot, the ankle, بيكون في weakness around there, وكمان the hip flexion, extension, abduction, بيكون في weakness. فمهم جدا, إذا حكى لك فقط the weakness في the distal muscles, think of neuropathy, peripheral neuropathy. وإذا حكى يضل يركز في السؤال إن the hip normal exam, muscle exam, only in the small foot, هذا بيكون mostly peripheral neuropathy. But the lumbosacral stenosis, spinal stenosis, it affects both large and small muscles, proximal and distal muscles. But few weakness, we're going to find the exam. Okay. The sciatica, you know sciatica, يعني في ال, بتصير في ال, في ال elderly, بتصير في ال, في ال young. فهي lancinating, you know, lancinating pain, يعني بتكون sharp وبيلمع يعني. Usually from the buttock down to the posterior aspect of the foot, you know that may occur only in isolated regions. It doesn't have to be all the way to the يعني, foot or big toe. It can be down to the knee, but it goes down the back of the leg. In patterns, there are two common patterns. Pain only with standing and walking. Usually, you know, the حكيت لكم اللمبر سبينال ستينوسس بيعمل سياتيكا. فإذا السياتيكا بيجي أكثر مع standing walking, فهذا that's one pattern of stenosis يعني. زي ما حكينا بعشرة حكيها هون اللي حكيتها, اللمبر سبينال ستينوسس بيعمل pseudo claudication, okay, اللي هو بصير عنده وجع مع المشي في القلب, ولكن الوجع ما حيروح لو وقف مشي وضل واقف, بيروح only if they sit down, بيعمل flexion يعني. في ال true claudication اللي هو arterial insufficiency, الوجع بيجي مع المشي وبيروح إذا وقف المريض وضل واقف يعني, بس وقف المشي نفسه يعني. You know that. هلأ كمان في ال another pattern في السياتيكا, pain بيكون sudden onset, present at rest, exacerbated by sudden maneuvers, بضل persistent, not necessarily related to the erect position. هذا usually resolves spontaneously in a few weeks. بيكون related ل nerve root يعني impingement, وبيكون له علاقة في يعني في degenerative disease في spine, وفي صار acute muscle spasm on one spot. فهذا بيروح وعادي تعمل له هذا bed rest و pain killers و it goes away with time. بس إذا كان classic sciatica مع lumbar spine stenosis, هذا إنه it needs different attention, بكون الكنال نفسه stenosis يعني نرد. وكمان بتشوف في sciatica weakness of the same muscle groups اللي حكيت عنه, اللي هم الأنكل والهب والفوت. هذا unstable lumbar spine, هذا different category من ال يعني. so far حكينا عن ال visceral وال referred pain, وحكينا عن ال lumbar spine stenosis والsciatica. unstable lumbar spine هذا له علاقة في lumbar degenerative disc disease, بس بيكون affecting one area of the spine more than others. يعني بيكون one area, one around one disc يعني space أو nerve root, the disease is more profound than other areas of the spine. فبيعمل instability of the spine, بيكون the disease مش equal on both sides يعني. فهذا بيعمل episodes of severe pain in the back, or the عادي go, can go along the distribution of the sciatic nerve برضو. The pain is sudden. هذا اللي what you need to know. يعني بيجي all of a sudden وإله علاقة في certain movement, abrupt movement. أما spinal stenosis, you know, it's a consistent worsening. إله علاقة في المشي and gets worse with time. في the unstable lumbar spine, كمان the pain can come on with significant flexion or extension of the spine. So it doesn't have to be only extension. So any extreme position, flexion or extension, that it can bring in the, you know, the spine is unstable. يعني you put more pressure on that one spot اللي هي disease فيها more prominent. في physical exam, لما بحكي لك guarded movements of the lumbar spine, يعني بيكون في limitation في movement in one area. And the pain when moving from flexed to extended position. هذه بتكون similar في the spine stenosis برضو. بصير عندهم هيك. بس severe برضو flexion can bring on the pain. بس بيكون في guarded movement في lumbar spine all over. في spinal stenosis, it's only the extension, the problem. بس the spine عادي moves يعني. ما في مشكلة في lateral movement of flexion. The osteoporotic vertebral compression fracture. Into you answer this question right. في one question عليه هذه كان. هذه very common في الالدرلي. وعادي common يكون ك radiology finding. ما لهاش علاقة في السؤال. مهم. يعني عادي ورجيك إياها في الإكس-راي وما لهاش علاقة في السؤال غلط يعني الجواب مش هي بتكون وعادي ال history تكون suggestive of the compression fracture بس it doesn't show على الإكس-راي يعني بورجيك عملنا إكس-راي ما شفنا compression fracture بس still هي الجواب بتكون فمهم قصدي ال radiology often is a distraction يعني for you بس we do it knowing the clinical context يعني هلا الاوستيوبوروتيك فيرتيبرال فراكشر زي ما حكينا many are asymptomatic and are found incidentally على الاكس-راي symptomatic fractures most often occur in the lower thoracic and lumbar spine ال pain from acute fracture يعني ال pain لما بصير عندهم فراكشر بيجوا بس روح شوفهم بعد شهر خلص بينسوا ان عندهم فراكشر ما في معظمهم يعني ما بيعيشوا معه وبتأقلموا يعني فإنه abrupt onset, intense pain, usually worsens on standing and sitting. يعني لما ال spine stenosis متذكرين it worse with standing, with walking, with going downhill. But once they sit down, it is relieved. هذا ال compression fracture, it has to do with the weight bearing our spine. يعني sitting there is still weight our spine. يعني ف doesn't go away. With sitting, by standing, sitting, it only goes away when they lay down. يعني لحتى يروح ال gravity weight على ال vertebral fracture. يعني. So it can radiate to the flank, to the abdomen, to the legs. Or usually resolves slowly. It takes 1 month with painkillers or restricted activity. بعد هيك بصير just finding an X-ray. هلا في كمان sacral fracture في الالدرلي هذا الالدرلي woman mainly osteoporotic sacral fracture ف it will cause low back pain البين بصير spontaneous يعني مش شرط صار ضربي او اشي او عملوا movement معينة usually in the lower back as we said but can occur at the buttock or hip incidence of additional osteoporotic fractures يعني عادة بيكون هذا يعني red flag لأنت to search for other fractures يعني زي compression fractures و other يعني osteoporotic fractures ال x-ray usually will miss it يعني if you do just plain x-ray you will miss that and you will see it على ال technetium bone scan or CT scan إذا ال x-ray showed it you know how that feel itch يعني radiology I did not bring pictures today بس بيكون في يعني the letter H A configuration on X-ray بيكون يعني هذا كلاسيك إله يعني بس عادة you miss it فبدك CT أو technetium bone scan. Prognosis is excellent. Usually the pain resolves on its own in 4 to 6 weeks. مهم إذا مرات بيعطيك الدياجنوسيس هو بيحكي لك على المانجمنت you need to know the sacral fracture, the compression fracture, with sciatica, one of the patterns of sciatica, who can sudden, these resolve with time, or just bed rest, painkiller. Don't do physical activity early on, later on do it. واللي بدهم attention هم visceral, referred pain, lumbar sacral spine, stenosis, and so on. طيب, هلا نعمل summary. هلا we're going to go back and go over in a systematic way. فزي ما حكينا, go over the causes. The tumor or cancer become persistent, progressive pain, at rest, with systemic symptoms. ما في focal findings على exam. اللاب تيست لما تعملهم حتشوف انيميا, elevated ESR, abnormal bone scan او MRI. الانفكشن كمان persistent, بيكون fever systemic symptoms. وعادة هذول المرضى بيكون عندهم high risk لهذا الكلام, قاعدة في المستشفى لوقت طويل, عندهم indwelling catheters, عندهم dialysis catheters, عندهم chronic TPN line and so on. في tender spine إذا خاصة في vertebral fracture. كمان tender spine أو tender one spot إما compression fracture أو infection. These are the two main ones. If they gave you that info in the question. كمان في infection, ESR, white blood cell count, or positive bone scan MRI. The unstable lumbar spine حكينا عنه. Recurring episodes of pain. لأنه في one area of the spine, degenerative disease فيها مركز إلها علاقة في certain position or certain movement, so positional, will pain going from flexed to extended position. Command extreme flexion, برضو بيجيب pain. One disc space narrowed and sclerotic, spondylolisthesis. That بكون عندك لما إذا عمل CAT scan أو X-ray بيحكي لك one area بدي أحكي عنها إنه قد إيه فيها abnormality. Will pain as a sudden with certain movement. Lumbar spine stenosis, you guys know it. Pain on standing and walking, relief by sitting and lying down. Immobile spine. it's hard to move the patient around that area of stenosis. L4, L5, S1. Usually, you're not going to see it on X-ray. But you need MRI or CT scan, or CT scan to show the stenosis, especially if you are considering surgery. You need that kind of imaging. Sciatica, حكينا sciatica عادي تكون من stenosis نفسه Pain in the posterior aspect of the leg may be incomplete, going down to the foot. Often positive straight leg raise. That's a common test we do. L4, L5, S1, weakness, or variable diagnostic imaging findings. حسب الكوز تبعها ولكن كنت تعرفوا السياتيكا في الالدرلي it's not a bulging disc. لما بحكي لك في سياتيكا وكلاسيك و going the posterior aspect of the leg و straight leg raising test is positive, وبحكي لك ال differential bulging disc على ال4 ال5 that's not the answer, لانه it is discs في الالدرلي are dry. Discus bulbosus هذه ما فيها أي material to bulge out, it dried out with age. فهذول المرضى ما بصير عندهم disc prolapse. حكينا vertebral compression fracture, you guys got it right. بيكون sudden onset of pain, وsevere pain بيكون خاصة وقت الفراكتشر أولها ولكن it resolves with time. So with time it's getting better. That's a compression fracture, sacral or vertebral. أما with time getting worse. That's usually tumor or infection or visceral pain or stenosis, canal stenosis that's just getting worse. هلا vertebral compression fracture برضو بيكون pain on any movement of the spine. ما في flexion, extension, like any movement it hurts. But they usually like extension more than flexion. Vertebral end plate collapse. And if you do an X-ray, you're gonna see that collapse. We're going to see the compression fracture on plain film. But as you know, that can be missing from the finding. It can be also a false, it can a false red flag, incidental. عادة تشوفها عند المريض, تقول هل صار عندك قبل شهر أو شهرين أو إشي, compression fracture, ويقول لك, هذه قبل سنة صارت عندي كذا. فخلص, إنه هذه It's an old finding. Osteoporotic fracture, a sacral fracture, حكينا عن هذول sudden low back pain في elderly woman mainly, وبكون في tenderness في sacrum يعني على الإجزام, وهذا ال H-shaped uptake on bone scan. Classic إلها يعني. طيب, إذا حكينا على symptoms, whenever حدا بيحكي لك acute pain, acute, إحنا بنحكي عن vertebral compression fracture, disc displacement, وهذا في elderly is very uncommon. Osteoporotic sacral fracture وvisceral pain بيجي acute, يعني تخيل aortic aneurysm all of a sudden start enlargement of it يعني, أو لا سمح الله dissection which is يعني emergency. إذا كان ال pain positional, you need to think of if it's increasing with standing, walking, relieved by sitting, that is stenosis, spinal stenosis, lumbar spinal stenosis. If it's brought on by bending, lifting, or unguarded movement, they had an unstable lumbar spine. Okay? يعني إذا حدا حكى لك كان they were lifting something or grabbing something from the floor, usually they're lifting like جاهم ميل وهيدي ميل وشالو. فهذا بيكون it will bring on the pain of your guarded movement of the spine. فهذا unstable lumbar spine. وبكون هذا all movements they hurt يعني مش classic with يعني extension of walking زي stenosis. إذا كان pain persistent, you know, getting worse over time, or systemic symptoms, you need to think of tumor or infection. The physical exam, usually what we do, the patient بيكون عندك في upright position, you need to make sure you move through all four planes. يعني نعمل flexion, extension, lateral rotation to each side. If the supine position, you're going to do the straight leg raise test. Assess the passive range of motion of the hip, very important. Examine the muscles of the lower extremity, mainly, you know, as we said, the small muscles and the large muscles, the distal and the proximal. Oh, you need to observe the patient rising from a chair and walking. هذا مهم كمان مرات to differentiate between the hip pain or back pain. بس يعني very important هاي observation. لحتى تشوف المريض ضل مثلا حان ظهره بيوقف صحيح. Difficulty بتكون في rising, بتكون هذا proximal muscles of the hip and you know, girdle. ولا الديفيكولتي مش في الرايزنج, الديفيكولتي في الووكينج اند سو اون. ففي الفيزيكال اكزام فايندينجز, اف يو سي ا بار اوف فيرتيبرال مسل سبازم, فهذا بيحكي عن ميكانيكال ديزيز, يعني بيحكي عن كومبريشن فراكتشر, بيحكي عن سام تايمز الان ستيبل سباين في وان اريا بيكون في جاردد موفمنت. هنحكي عن نيك بين برضه, فيري كومون بيكون المسل سبازم في الترابيزيوس اريا. فهذا ميكانيكال, مش يعني إذا بتشوف local findings و muscle spasm, this is not aortic dissection, ولا tumor, ولا infection. إذا كان في asymmetric range of motion of the lumbar spine, كمان هذا mechanical disc disease و unstable lumbar spine. Unstable. فال canal stenosis ما في asymmetric range of motion. ال canal stenosis مشكلتهم all over, mainly with pain upon standing, walking, going downhill, and all that. The spinal tenderness, حكينا, vertebral compression fracture infection, the T1 spot that is tender. Weakness of the small, large muscles, نحكي عن mechanical disc disease, or lumbar spinal stenosis, عم تعمل sciatica symptoms. Yeah. إذا هي عندك normal exam of the lumbar spine, so you think of osteoporotic sacral fracture. Sacral fracture, the only thing you see tenderness is sacrum, but it might not be there. Hip disease, a tumor, or referred visceral pain. يعني إذا كان عندك normal exam of the lumbar spine, or range of motion, will walking, وهيك, you're not thinking of unstable spine or vertebral compression fracture. Or حتى canal stenosis, you're thinking of other ones, them sacral fracture, hip disease, tumor, or referred pain. هلا it's called, you need to differentiate sometimes between pain coming from the hip referring to the back, ولا هو back pain referring to the hip. هلا hip disease often mimics back disease, causing pain in the back and leg. The pain when moving from supine position to sitting or when bending or stooping, هذا suggest back disease. Okay. A middle pain after prolonged sitting and when moving from sitting to standing, هذا suggest hip disease. فالpatients with back, unstable spine or back issues, they usually have difficulty يعني sitting up from supine. ولكن hip patients, they don't have difficulty sitting up from supine, but they will see that problem when they try to stand from the bed or get up from sleep and walk. El significant limping suggests hip disease, except if it's sciatica, you know, sciatica patients, they can be limping. Labs or imagings of the back. In older patients, you start with plain radiographs. So, يعني إذا حتى إذا السؤال بيعطيك options للworkup, you go with the simple workup. Plain radiographs are the most useful starting point. Technetium bone scans, هذولا بفيدوك في sacral fracture أو بفيدوك في infection or cancer workup, you know, like to see if there is uptake. Yeah. CBC VSR بفيدوك في visceral tumors or infections. A CT often slightly superior to MRI for imaging. And you, if you want to escalate from a plain radiograph, you go with the CT. And this is for mainly the either you're looking for the lumbar spine stenosis or you're looking for abdominal, yani referred pain, or you're looking for cancer or something like that. An MRI might be more sensitive. CT or MRI, you need them to document spinal stenosis if you're planning to do surgery. Treatment of back pain. So what do you do? خلاص, you know what's going on. فال unstable lumbar spine متذكرين ان هذا في عندهم one disease في one area و usually the pain brought upon by lifting something or certain movement وبيكون في guarding في spine وبيكون في pain limitation for range of motion. You can bring the pain with extreme flexion or extension of the spine. You do pain killers, non-opioid analgesics. Very important, I don't know if you, I'm sure you use it. In elderly, they tend not to take their medication regularly. It's, and PRN doesn't work well for them as needed. I give them Tylenol, 1 gram, TID. خلص, schedule. يحكي له هذا دواء يعني, هذا مش أكمول لما صندق وجع راس. No, this is, as long as my liver disease يعني. وحتى لو عندهم liver disease يعني up to 2 gram is fine, 500 Q6. فتالينول 1 gram TID works very well. Give them for 2 weeks, for a month, لحتى to go through this يعني. وgentle progressive exercise program. Once acute symptoms subside, but there is no rush to start يعني physical therapy. وكمان physical therapy gentle. What we do for them here, we let them walk in يعني chest rise water يعني chest level. يعني بيمشوا في المية يعني. ولكن إذا مش في بلادنا مش موجود يعني any like small stabilizing movement of the spine helps. كمان ما بعرف عنا مشدات في بلادنا to stabilize the spine, these are very important. They were corsets some more. خاصة في الكرونيك يعني إذا 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 البين ضل وطول يعني chronic mechanical pain eliminate reduce excessive vertebral motion. فvery important لأنه المرضى مرات كثر الحركة على unstable spine بخلي الأمور تطول شوي معهم. فيعني you need to put a brace أو corset لل spine. الفكرة من exercises to strengthen the paraspinous والabdominal muscles. هذول هم اللي the core muscles. This is what stabilizes the spine. Once the spine is stable, you're good. إذا هذا needs time, so you do an external brace. يعني هذول internal braces, هذول muscles. You put an external corset or brace if needed. طبعا إذا the pain can يعني severe or not resolving, you might consider surgical fusion to strengthen the spine. Vertebral compression fracture, what do you do for them? Analgesia, as we said, وكمان stabilizing the spine. فيعني corsets, هذول المشدات اللي بيكونوا بيلبسوهم يعني. Spinal extension exercises. Calcitonin, هذا قد يعني, I don't know how often we do it, but it's off-label. it can be used the compression fracture. هلا كمان مش حاط هاي vertebroplasty. vertebroplasty بيعملوها اكيد في بلادنا يعني اللي هو you inject ال fractured vertebra with cement يعني و it has good results يعني ولكن you don't need to jump to that يعني ال main course of treatment هو non-steroidal painkillers و gentle exercise when the pain resolves وتحط braces to stabilize the spine. Lumbar sclerosis كمان conservative therapy you try it but oftentimes it fails especially in other disease. The canal got narrowed because of the hypertrophy of the spinous fibrosis, you know, hypertrophy of the, you know, the osteophytes around the, they can encroach in the canal and the nerve root. فهذا المرضى هذا الاشي مش حيروح يعني حيضل موجود يعني النروين. It's a mechanical narrowing. فهذا المرضى they might need surgery يعني. Well, that's why, well, that's the most common indication for surgery for low back pain. طيب هيك خلصنا الباك بين quickly to go over the neck pain ومتعلم معنا 12 minutes قبل بسلايدز هذا مش كثير يعني هلأ ال causes of neck pain mechanical it can be inflammatory يعني these are the two big groups and mechanical ال pain بيكون neck and occipital scapula trapezius you know trapezius it's around the scapula you know the pain can be radicular down the arm. Well, especially if there can be disc disease. Spastic paraparesis. There can be lots of spasm and can have a little weakness. The inflammatory conditions, morning stiffness, systemic complaints, fatigue, fever, muscle and joint complaints elsewhere in the body. I'm going to have systemic disease. They wanted to differentiate between these two groups, yeah, mainly. The mechanical disease of the cervical spine is demonstrated if there is asymmetric limitation of range of motion in some, but not all, of the four planes of movement. And if one movement, it makes the pain worse. Flexion, extension, lateral, yeah, to the left, to the right. But for inflammatory pain, there is no findings like this. It can be weakness of the upper extremity muscles. مهم هذا وإذا حكوا لك إياه معناته في radicular problem يعني في nerve root هذا اللي feeding those muscles is affected يعني the role of imaging in diagnosis and management is not clear يعني مش شرط تعملهم يعني physical exam is the main thing فالmanagement تبعهم برضو ما في يعني clear guiding evidence عليهم ولكن you do with the stabilization of the of the neck cervical collars نعملهم بس again evidence مش clear في soft collars overnight so to limit the movement of the neck طبعا في كثير modalities local physical modalities acupuncture injection therapies ما في evidence عليهم يعني هلا neck pain tends to be worse in the morning زي ما حكينا soft cervical collar at night it might worth trying يعني بس ما في كثير evidence على management وعشان هيك بسألكم مش عنه كثير يعني to summary back problems are the third most common reason for physical visits by older patients and they ask about it in exam degenerative conditions of the spine are the most common cause of back pain pain that is insidious and onset progressive in its course and non-positional that is associated with night pain and systemic symptoms or signs and that persist for more than 1 month should raise concerns about tumor infection. That the kind of patient you don't want to say go home or put down and all. That patient needs workup. Non-systemic cause of pain are characterized by intermittent, often positional pain that is worse at onset and usually improves with time. هذول اللي هم المكانيكال حكينا عنهم. The plain radiograph remains the most useful starting point in a back pain workup for an older patients. Management of back pain requires addressing the structural problem most likely to be causing the pain. خاصة that what you need to do about stabilizing the spine. And neck pain is most often due to mechanical disease of the cervical spine and is best diagnosed on physical exam rather than workup. فحكينا على السؤال الأول هذا. طبعاً you guys got it right. هذا ال classic طبعاً كان compression vertebral compression fracture الجواب. فا if you look through the question classic إنه بيكون المريض بيعمل إشي يعني opening a stuck window هذا classic example يعني. بيكون ال pain severe acute severe وكان مشكلة في standing and sitting. Did you notice that? If it was stenosis, it will improve with sitting. The pain lessens when she lies down. When that weight, gravity goes away, then that pain will improve with lying down. That's the classic, yeah. Kaman, rolling from side to side hurts with the, but they like laying down still. They don't like to roll. But that's their position. If they sit, it hurts. If they stand, it hurts. If they roll in bed, it hurts. But just laying down on their back still, that helps. That's compression fracture. In physical exam, حكولك mark tenderness in the mid lumbar spine. If you one area that's tender, حكينا لما يكون في mark tenderness in one area, this is either infection or compression fracture. وكان في bilateral stress حكالك على other tests إنهم normal يعني بيكون lower extremity في compression fracture exam بيكون normal. هذا very important. والradiograph shows that look it's a distraction. أعطاك radiograph lumbar spine shows diffuse disc space narrowing vertebral osteophytosis throughout the lumbar spine. ما حكى compression fracture and it's trying to distract you لأن هذولا الفايندينجز دائما يو هاف فايندينجز في الالدرلي بس ستوري ذات تيلز يو دايجنوستس فاكسلنت فيرتيبرال كومبريشن فراكشر. السؤال الثاني برضه يو جايز رايت كان اي ثينك سباينال ستينوسيس رايت. فحكى انه 12 مانث هيستوري اوف بين يعني هذا بيكون بروجريسيف وحكى ان ذا بوستيريور اسبيكت اوف ذا كالف افتر برولونج ستاندينج اور ووكينج. لو حكى افتر برولونج ووكينج طبعا هذا بيكون true claudication مش pseudo claudication ولكن حتى standing بيعمل calf pain كمان إذا طولوا ب standing بصير numbness وبارستيزيا مش بس يعني pain. At first حكى لك the pain occurred only after patient walked and it got worse with time. On physical exam حكى pulses are normal reassuring you it's not يعني a true claudication. Skin normal bilateral everything is normal. حكى إنه a good mobility of the hips without pain very important. It's not the hip pain yet. حكى ال weakness طبعاً لما بحكي لك weakness بحكي لك small muscles وال large muscles. شوف كيف great toe extensor, hip abductor, hip extensor, both of them. لو حكى only the small muscles you need to be worried about peripheral neuropathy not in this case in general. حكى radiograph of the lumbar spine shows diffuse degenerative changes of the lumbar disc and facet joints. There is evidence of mild to moderate osteoarthritis of the right hip. أعطاك distraction on right hip. هذا distraction. ولكن it's all spine stenosis. It's not right hip. It did not say any characteristics of hip pain. Well, hip exam, range of motion, very important, can normally. وأعطاك other changes, degenerative changes, in general findings. So excellent, can lumbar spinal stenosis. The last question, حكينا it can about neck pain. You want to read it one more time? We have 5 minutes. The same resident. Or anyone else if she's not there anymore. Just let's read the last question. But you got it right, Dan. We have 4 minutes.
73-year-old man comes to the office because of pain in the right shoulder for the last 6 weeks. The pain is often worse when she walks up in the morning and burns sitting and standing. Lying down relieves the pain. She feels pain and no tenderness in her right shoulder. The pain bothers her, but particularly when she backs her car out of the driveway in the morning. She has had no systemic symptoms. Examination, there is good mobility of the right shoulder with no pain. The patient has moderate spasm and tenderness in the right trapezius region. Symmetric loss of movement in the cervical spine and mild weakness of the right elbow extensor and right finger abductors.
يعني It is a mechanical, like كله عم بحكي عن mechanical disease of the neck, something in the neck. It's not like systemic or inflammatory. It's not like a morning stiffness. It's if you under findings, the small muscle, the muscles weakness, the radicular, يعني kind of pain problem. وبحكي لك is it fibromyalgia? It's not. Metastatic cancer affecting the right? No, it's not. ما في consistent symptoms that are worse with time. Rotator cuff tenderness, هذا كان جواب الريزيدنت. It's not rotator cuff لأنه طلعوا بحكي لك الشولدر exam كان normal, range of motion almost normal على الشولدر. Rotator cuff, البروبلم كلها في range of motion على الشولدر, right? Let me see what that says that. Physical exam, there's good mobility of the right shoulder with no pain. يعني طبعا مستحيل في rotator cuff يكون هذا الكلام موجود, مظبوط؟ إيه هلا كمان حكى acromio clavicular disease of the right shoulder كمان هذا range of motion. What happens if you extend abduct your arm beyond 110 degrees, that will affect the acromio clavicular joint. So you're gonna have normal range of motion up to here, but when you abducted more, you're gonna have that pain. That's acromio clavicular. طبعا حكى هو normal, هذا normal range of motion, ما في. آخر واحد is cervical disc disease. In the neck, that might be the case in those patients. فلأنه حكى لك radicular pain, يعني أبداً في يعني بحكي لك certain muscle groups بيكون في weakness و range of motion on one side, it gets worse with turning back and so on. فهذه cervical disc disease. But that's all they want from you, you know, to recognize and have its focal mechanical problem في the neck يعني. وكان التندرنس هذا في trapezius is very general يعني very common. بيكون عندهم tender, the whole thing is tender. وبيكون حتى يعني you push on it, it's tender. يعني it's spastic and tender. The whole trapezius muscle يعني. And here at the base of the neck and goes down to the back. That's it. Let me see, I think, yeah, so cervical disc disease. Very good. أنا يعني طبعاً بحاول أضل أرجع وأعطي جرياتريك lectures لحتى نعمل score 100% في الجرياتريك. This is the goal يعني. طيب any questions؟
إسلام دكتور.
يا حياكم الله. يا حياكم الله. يعطيكم العافية والله. سلموا على دكتورة دينا. سلموا على الجميع. سلموا. يلا مع السلامة.